Hello, everyone. RBG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Kirby's Return to Dreamland. In the previous video, we wrapped up level 2 here at the Rise and Ruins, and now we're in level 3, the Onion Ocean. Let's go in! Gonna do what we normally do. Gonna take stage 1. I actually really love wearing the Susie mask. It's cute, but I am gonna take it off. Here we go! Let's just get right into it. Thank you, Ice. Do 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 do. Ooh, that was actually close. Oh, I feel like I'm missing the gear, but we might be fine. Just destroying stuff on his way. Man, I thought this would be a gear. I hope I haven't missed the gear. I feel like I've missed the first gear. New ability! Mecha Kirby! Okay, I feel like I damn sure now missed it. This is like, what, the third, fourth area now? Okay, I haven't missed it. Okay. It's like, have I missed it? It's like, okay, I haven't missed any yet. Alrighty. Oh, shoot. I just missed ice cream. Snowball! Love that. I love it. It's so fucking adorable. Yeah, I love that the music changes too when he's underwater. Ooh, close. Ba-bum! Ah. Oh, I love it. I love it! Hi! Hi! All right, 30 spheres I've collected to unlock the whip challenge. Okay, we will definitely go do that after I complete stage 2, and then we'll go to Merry Megaland, and then we'll do whatever minigame there. Cherry and milk. Bum-ba-dum. All right, that's one gear down, three more to go. I got rid of my power up, you bitch. Ah, hello. How do I hit that button? There has to be a way for me to hit that button. Ah. No. I won't make it that far. What the hell? How do you get that button then? It goes down way too fast for me to, like... How the fuck do you do that? I see no conceivable way of how to do that. Because the bomb's gonna go away as soon as it leaves my sight. Well, this is dumb, because I didn't even know that this was an ability. Spear. There we go. I honestly don't know why I didn't try that. we go. I don't know why I never thought about that. I just saw a bomb, and I thought, look, maybe bombs gotta be the thing. What the heck is this? Fuck. Whoops. Fuck you. Oh man, I hope I didn't need that. So can I go back all the way to get it? Oh, thank God I can. Sweet. I don't know why stage 3 is the one that's giving me problems here. I went in wearing the boot. Oh, I probably would have, like, shown up, like, up there or something. Yeah, that's probably where I would have came out of. Well, the good news is that they let me grab- Oh, bitch. You know what's so fucking crazy? We've only technically ever gotten one new... Oh, God. We've only ever had one new Mario game on the Switch. And we've had two new Kirby games. And by new, I mean like actual new. Like, I'm not counting this as a new Kirby game. This is a remake. Wow, and Zelda, we've only had one new Zelda as well. Well, no, I guess Hyrule Warriors technically could count as a Zelda game. What else? Like, it's so crazy. Like, we're going into year 6 of the Switch here, and we haven't even had a new game yet. There's not even a hint of a new Mario game. Like, all they've been is just been like, and I'm not counting Mario parties. It's just so crazy to me. Like, damn, we really have only ever had one new Mario game. Alright, new copy ability room got opened up, but we are gonna head on, there we are, I guess I gotta go here, don't I? Gonna go to the world map, we're gonna go all the way back here, gonna test out the, now I'm just trying to think of like how it's gonna be when I don't have anything to do. Okay, let's try this. Lash the whip with just the right timing to pull distance score coins to you, okay? Hit an item with the whip, the item will be pulled towards you. Hit enemies or items above, you'll ceiling strike. Do I do the whip tornado? Oh, okay. That was not good at all. How the heck am I supposed to get that one gold coin? What's the pro tips? Ah, okay. Okay. Let's do it one more time. Oh. Oh, I can grab the coin when, yeah, I'm an idiot. Oh my God. Fuck me. I didn't even get to go in here because I was too distracted. Coin again. Ah, fuck you. I got all the enemies, I think. I didn't get all the enemies? Damn. Oh yeah, I guess the one that like hit me technically didn't count. Oh well. Oh well. Go to Merry Megaland. We're actually gonna do one of the tours. We're gonna do one of the tours. So I have one of these things here. Actually, I don't think we're gonna run out of any of these, like, side... I don't think we're gonna run out of any of the, these, parks and all that stuff to do, so I think we'll be fine. Thanks for checking out Megaloland Tours. I can guide you on a special tour to the different sub-game attractions we have here at the park. Each tour will take you through four attractions. The person with the most points at the end will be named the winner. Would you like to begin a Megaloland Tour right now? No, I'll wait until I've done all of them then. Okay, if that's the case. Okay. So we've done this one. We've done this one. We've done this one. What's Smash Ride? What's the missions for it? Play Smash Ride for the first time. Cause two or more rivals to fall using a single smash attack. Play while wearing the Doroch mat. Mask. Battle without falling for at least 20 seconds after the game starts. Win with 20 or more points. Make all the thieving mice known as the Squeaks fall during a single game on level 3. Cause rivals to fall. Shit, do I have the mask that they want me to wear? Isn't it, where is he? Yeah, he's the one that we need for this one. Let's do it. Control your Smash Star by aiming it with that, then move forward with using A. Bump your rivals out of the ring to earn points. Just hold A to charge up, attack, and smash. Defeat your formidable rivals from the band of thieves known as the Squeaks for extra points. Okay. Easy peasy. Oh no! Okay, that was fun. For the first time. All right, that was fun. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh man, the guy wearing the coup mask probably just won. Oh no, I won. Damn, that was close. What's the other mission? Oh, I got one with 20 points. So I need to make all the squeakers fall in a single game on level 3, okay. Oh my god. Ah, you fucko! Oh my god! I did not win that, I probably got fourth. That was close. Oh my god. Ah. Oh, fuck you! Did I win or did I lose? I probably lost again. Oh my god! Alright, let's try it one more time. No, 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 no. Oh, you fuck. I get second or third. Yeah! Awesome. Oh, right, right. Return to the plaza. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Sand Partizan! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oof! Look at that! 30 missions, I got gold Adeline and ribbon statues! Adeline and a ribbon! Yay! Actually, look at all our masks again. Alrighty. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Kirby. Kirby's Return to Dreamland. In the next part, guys, we'll wrap up our second, or we'll wrap up the third world, and then we'll make our way in. Continue doing this stuff. So thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you liked the video, please give that like button a click. And comment down below what you liked about the video, didn't like about the video. And let me know, guys, how'd you feel about the third area? That second one really got me. I completely didn't even realize that I could get Spear from them. I'll be honest, I thought it was going to be Spike. But, oh, yeah, let me know. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to the main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG Keem Kid Twitter, are in there, too. Thank you all so much for watching once again. And I'll see you all next time.